Thanks, guys. Still with the Canucks. They've had all sorts of different looks over the years. No kidding. And here's one more. The Canucks will wear the burgundy and cream of the old Vancouver Millionaires. Look at those unis. Outstanding. March 16th, when they host Detroit, the Millionaires, led by Cyclone Taylor, the Stanley Cup champs in 1915.